never to be by the fire. For our land, our culture, our name.